In this YouTube video, join me as I explore a fascinating find from a thrift store, the Story Speller game. Although I stumbled upon this intriguing game, it came without any instructions, leaving me clueless about its gameplay. Board games have been a source of entertainment for people of all ages for centuries. They provide a way for individuals to come together, have fun, and exercise their minds. However, finding an old board game at a thrift store can be exciting and nostalgic, but it can also be frustrating if it has no instructions. This was the case when I stumbled upon the Story Speller game at a thrift store. I was immediately drawn to the colorful box and the promise of creating stories, but upon further inspection, I realized that it had no instructions. So here is just an unboxing. Enjoy! Also, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.